Saturated fat versus unsaturated fat. Saturated fats and unsaturated fats are two types of dietary fats that differ in their chemical structure and health effects. Saturated fats are typically solid at room temperature and are found in animal products such as meat, butter, and cheese. These fats have been linked to an increased risk of heart disease and should be limited in the diet. On the other hand, unsaturated fats are typically liquid at room temperature and are found in plant-based sources such as nuts, seeds, and vegetable oils. These fats have been linked to a decreased risk of heart disease and should be included in a healthy diet. It is important to understand the differences between saturated and unsaturated fats to make informed dietary choices and maintain good health. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.